Well, the court has fined 54-year-old Tishka Vanderpool-Wallace $2,500 or 6 months in prison after she pleaded guilty last week to a prescription pill scam. Wallace, who is clinically depressed, was accused of stealing a prescription pad from the Princess Margaret Hospital to write false prescriptions that she later asked her co-accused, Livingston Seymour, to fill at the Centerville Pharmacy. Meantime, Seymour maintains his innocence and is set to stand trial in May.